You found all the righteous souls. All right, guys. I really wish we would have gotten like a better weapon, some better weapons or whatever, but it's just gonna, I think it's just gonna have to be this way. My nerves are a bit shot. This boss is fucking insane looking, though. Let's go! The music's fucked up. The sound's all fucking wonked. The sound's wonked. It's gonna sound weird all night. Biblically accurate boss fight. Why is this game so fucking jank? No wonder, like, nobody remembers or, like, knows about it. There's so many, like, just, like, little things. Well, this makes this way less epic. I apologize. Oh shit, I'm trapped. Oh, there we go. It's trying. Fuck, it's trying. Guys, I hate this. It's trying really hard. It's like, we want you to have this. Oh, leave me alone. I just ate so much shit right there. I cannot keep eating those. I'm officially out of healing, boys. Oh, fuck. Guys, oh my god, the music starts back up. I've not been reading any of this, sorry. I can't really breathe. I see a silent battlefield, a carpet of dead stretching all the way to the horizon. Even the voice acting's fucking up right now. I stand on a hill alone, a flaming sword in my right hand, a set of scales hanging from my left. I've had many names, many faces. I was a jackal god in the shadow of the pyramids. I was a one-eyed man in the sea, to the seafaring Norseman. Now I am the law. I'm justice. I'm the plane walker, and there's work to be done. No music. Fucking righteous. Oh, that felt really good beating that though. Fuck me.